All right, let's talk updates. First, I would like a round of applause to Ahmad Hart, please. Ahmad, would you stand up? Ahmad helped as a co-organizer of the Juneteenth Festival. Thank you, Ahmad. Ahmad, was this your fourth one? I know it was the third one uptown, but you had one at Magnolia Park before, right? How many times? Seventh? No kidding. 7 years of having a Juneteenth Festival here in Uptown. Ahmad Hart, along with the Greenwood Garveyites, put this on. Showcase black entrepreneurs and businesses throughout the area, local businesses. Lots of food, lots of materials for sale. And we've always been invited as the Greenwood County Democrats to have a presence. And thank you for allowing us to have that. Thank you to those who showed up and volunteered, spent a couple of hours on a hot June 17th. But we got a lot of traffic, a lot of good interactions, and it was definitely worthwhile. If you weren't able to make it, no worries, because I happen to have a short video clip of that event. We got just a minute and a half of video. So thank you again for that opportunity, Ahmad. Greatly appreciated by all. We got some good contacts, got some good people on our email distribution list, handed out a lot of materials. People from both in and out of state showed up. We communicated with quite a few people that day. All right, then a couple of weeks later, in fact, just a few days ago on the 4th of July, and I certainly hope all of you had a wonderful 4th of July, Susie Holloway. How many of you here know Susie? Oh, she would love, she couldn't be here today, but she would love to see how well she's known. She is a fixture within our party and within Greenwood. She held her second annual Patriotic Puppet Parade. This one was over at Magnolia Park. People donated food, they donated their time. She brought in a professional puppeteer from Atlanta to entertain the kids, and so people came from all over and had a really good couple of hours at the park. And it was just, it was a wonderful experience. Thank you to Tawanda, who was a co-organizer. She and her husband and family put their heart and soul into this. Let's give them a round of applause for putting this together. Thank you so much. Really, it turned out great. Don't you agree, Tawanda? And guess what? I have a video from that as well. It's about 3 minutes just of you, by the way. Did everybody see Tawan on the front page of the paper on Wednesday? Front page. If you didn't get a copy, Tawanda has one. She bought 75 copies and has been giving them out. She's so proud. But she made the front page of that paper. So let's take a look at what you may have missed out on. Thank you. How did you like that Steven Spielberg ending I threw in there? I thought that was cool. So anyhow, it was fun. And you know how nervous sometimes you get when you're organizing an event and you wonder if it's going to go well? You wonder if people are even going to show up? And you just have to have faith. I have yet to have organized or attended something that did not turn out wonderfully. From the Easter egg hunts, to the puppet parades, to our fish fries and Carnell Drum and Maze banquets, you all turn out, and it was wonderful. Just in case somebody was wondering, when Miss Susie was waving that flag, she wasn't singing. That was not her singing the national anthem. She's got a voice, but not that kind of voice. Tawanda, do you recall the name of who was the singer? Benitra, the boss lady. Oh, no kidding. Okay. She did fantastic. A cappella, singing the national anthem, she was good.